Hello, my name is Katie Burnett, and I'd like to talk to you for a minute about the importance of being yourself. I've been a Starbucks partner for 3 years now. In my short time with the company, I've received much recognition for excellence in customer service. But the crazy thing is, all I've ever done was be myself. You have to get out there, and you have to stop worrying about how others will view you. Be your awkward, beautiful self, and let that guide you on how to treat others. Even on your worst days, just put on a big smile and try to bring light into other people's lives. You'd be surprised by how much of a difference you can make for someone else. I know, it's not always easy to be comfortable being yourself, but I promise that it's the best thing you can do. Find ways to highlight your quirks and embrace your uniqueness. No one can be you but you. Use your personality to brighten someone else's day. This will in turn help you in many aspects of your life. I never knew that I had a knack for helping others, but I did know that I was awkward and uncomfortable anytime I had to talk to people. But instead of trying to fight it or be someone that I'm not, I let go of my worry and just focused on the things that I did that made other people happy. Next time you're out, stop that girl with the cool jacket or the dad with the awesome backpack, and let them know that you like their style. Be genuine and create a dialogue that brings you closer to others. Finding ways like this to be outgoing will help build confidence, self-respect, and help you stand out in a sea of other great people. I would love to chat with you more about motivation and being your personal best. Feel free to leave a comment, send in a contact form, or just send me an email, and let's stay in touch. Thanks for watching, and I hope that I've helped inspire you to just be yourself.